My name is Ellie. I'm 6 years old. I want to be a swimming class teacher.
We needed pediatric oncology service, which wasn't available in Bel Air. So we were transferred here to University of Maryland.
Ellie has the most common type of cancer that we take care of, which is a pre-B-ALL, so acute lymphoblastic leukemia. She underwent chemotherapy for about 2.5 years, which is the standard of treatment for children with leukemia. And it mainly involves chemotherapy, including getting spinal taps in order to give chemotherapy into the spinal fluid itself.
I mean, we are very happy with her recovery. She has been in remission now for a little bit over a year, and she's really blossomed over this past year, being off the treatments.
Quite amazing to see, especially the little 2-year-old, 3-year-olds come in, because they're extraordinarily resilient, and they're usually, you know, running around our waiting room, playing and happy, and that's really what's really amazing about my job and what I do every day.
Just like a normal, healthy young girl now, which is just a blessing for us.
I like to dance, I like to swim, and I like to ice skate.